Hello, Jesus Baby Club. Let the good Jesus Baby Club say, hello, Jesus Baby Club.
Hello, Teacher Baby Club.
Good to see you again today on Easter.
Easter.
We are celebrating Easter all over the world because of what Jesus did for us. He showed us the love of God.
God.
The love that saved us from sin, that saved the dying world from sin. God loves us so much. That is why he will not destroy us. Rather, he brought us to himself through Jesus, his only begotten son. So, when Jesus died on Good Friday, disciples were worried. They knew he said he will rise up again, but they were worried. Is this going to work? How is this going to work? And then, on Sunday morning, Mary Magdalene went to the tomb with some of her friends, and then they discovered that Jesus was no more in the grave. Jesus was no more in the grave. Where was he? He had risen. Hallelujah. Say, thank you, Jesus. Now, Jesus did not stay in the grave. Death could not hold him in the grave because he has power over death. He rose up to glory. And he told us all that the love he has for us made him to go to the grave and take the power of sin and death from the devil. So the devil has no hold over you as a child of God. You can enjoy the glory of God and the love of God as a child of God. Treasure, do you know Jesus loves you?
Yes.
So let's do a song that says Jesus loves you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Treasure, treasure, treasure. Mm-hmm. Treasure, Jesus loves you. Mm-hmm. Treasure, mm-hmm. Treasure, mm-hmm. Treasure, Jesus loves you. Will you stand and demonstrate it for your friends?
Yes.
All right, Jesus Baby Club. Watch Treasure demonstrate it, and then you can demonstrate it at home too. Treasure, let's go. Stand up. Hurry up. Treasure, treasure, treasure. Mm-hmm. Treasure, Jesus loves you. Mm-hmm. Treasure, mm-hmm. Treasure, mm-hmm. Treasure, Jesus loves you. Bless him, bless him, bless him. Mm-hmm. Bless him, Jesus loves you. Mm-hmm. Bless him, mm-hmm. Bless him, mm-hmm. Bless him, Jesus loves you. So, Treasure, come, mommy, mommy, mommy. Sing it loud.
Mommy, mommy, mommy.
Mm-hmm. Mommy, Jesus loves you. Mommy, mm-hmm. Mommy, mm-hmm. Mommy, Jesus loves you. Daddy, daddy, daddy. Mm-hmm. Daddy, Jesus loves you. Daddy, 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 Jesus loves you. So you can call the name of your friends and sing this song for them so that they can remember how much Jesus loves them as we celebrate Easter. So keep singing this song and then remind every member of your family of the love of Jesus. That is the assignment he gave to us, that we should go and tell the whole world about his love, because he's going to come back again for us and take us to heaven. But while we wait for him to return, we have to tell the whole world that Jesus loves them. Try that. Jesus loves you. Tell mommy, Jesus loves you. Say, Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you.
Tell everybody, Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you.
All right, keep enjoying the love of God. Happy Easter again, until we see you again on Jesus Baby Club. What do we say? Bye. Just say bye. Say bye. Try to wave and say bye. Good day, blessing.
Bye.